Good morning, third, fourth, and fifth graders. I am excited to remind you that tonight, or this afternoon, is the parent meeting for the science fair. And I have a couple common questions that people ask. First of all, do my parents have to come? No, this is not a mandatory meeting. And mandatory is a big word that means parents don't have to come. Number two, what are you going to talk about? Well, I'm going to talk about what the science fair is going to look like this year, which is pretty important because it's going to look different than in years past because, you know, hashtag COVID, right? So things are going to look a little bit different, and it's a great opportunity for parents to listen to me, get the information, and then ask any questions that they might have about what the science fair will look like and how they can support you. Third, will it be recorded? Yeah, this will be recorded. It will take place on Google Meet, so it's a virtual meeting. Parents don't have to come into the school. The link is going to be attached to this post, and it's also in our calendar for the science fair, which is over on the side there. So if parents would like to join, they can join on Google Meets. They can use your iPad, they can use their own device. As long as they have that link, they'll be able to join the Google meeting. And it will be recorded, and I will add that recording to our Schoology page, okay? So if you're available and your parents are interested, encourage them and remind them to join our parent meeting. It's at 4 p.m. today. They will need to use the Google Meets code that is attached to this post, and I cannot wait to see them. Guess what? You guys can also come if you want. You are welcome to come and ask questions and be involved. So I would love to see your faces, but most of all, I would love to see you guys interested in doing the science fair. So I have a little bit of a special visitor here. This is Pepper. She's my classroom pet. She's a lovely hedgehog, and she has a message for you guys. Ooh. Hey guys, you should totally do the science fair this year because it rocks. Science is so cool. All right, guys, have a fabulous day, and I hope to see you and your parents this afternoon at 4 p.m.